Did you lose your sense of smell? You're likely having COVID-19 right now. Are there any other causes of loss of smell and taste other than COVID-19? I'm Dr. Omar Danoun, a neurologist, and I will answer all of those questions. And at the end of the video, I will give you a recipe to restore your sense of taste and smell without any medications and something that you can use at your home. What is the percentage of patients who lose their sense of smell after COVID-19? The answer is can vary from one area of the world to another, and it ranges between 30% in some areas and reaches up to 87% in others. And the lack of smell can be the first sign of COVID-19 and sometimes can be the only sign that a patient can suffer from. How does the COVID-19 virus affect the sense of smell? It mostly attacks the cells in the nose that support the nerve cells, and these cells are supportive and make an environment for the nerve cells to function and analyze the smell, and the virus damages those cells and causes the loss of smell. So when those cells come back, the sense of smell usually comes back. What are the consequences of lack of smell and taste on their daily living? So usually when patients lose their ability to smell and taste food, they become less interested in food and there will be loss of appetite and they don't eat, and that will affect their recovery. And sometimes the food taste and smell changes, so you become aversive to that food and to eating. Also, there is some safety measures that are affected by the lack of smell. So sometimes people could not sense and smell some dangerous things in the environment, like if there is a gas leak, you will not be able to smell it. And sometimes you can eat a bad food that you could not recognize that this food is bad. Are there any other causes of loss of smell than COVID-19? Now, because of the mass and increased numbers of COVID-19, most common cause of lack of smell is COVID-19. However, there are lots of other causes that can cause loss of taste and smell, and they can be serious in some time. Also, there are brain tumors that can cause lack of smell. So if you do have lack of smell that is not improving, or you're tested negative for COVID-19, you should see your doctor to make sure that you don't have any other illnesses or condition that affected your smell. And now, how can you treat your lack of smell and taste? The good news is that about 90% of patients will get their sense of taste and smell within 1 week to 4 weeks of the infection. And please let me know in the comments how long it took you to recover from your lack of smell and taste. And then you can take some supplements like zinc, 50 milligrams daily, and vitamin B12. However, you should be careful with taking too much zinc, as we explained in other videos. And now there is training that you can do at home. It's called olfactory training, and this is a training of the nerves, like physical therapy but for your sense of smell. So the first step is that you want to identify four strong odors, like you can use lemon, you can use oregano, you can use onions, you can use fruits, you can use even essential oils. And the instructions are, first, you take the smell, you take the object that you want to smell and put it in your nose and make a small sniffs, and do that for 20 seconds, and then let your nose rest for about 1 minute, and then go to the next container and start smelling it for 20 seconds, and then wait for 1 minute and go to the third and then the fourth one. And I want you to do this for twice a day, in the morning and at night, and then do that for 2 to 3 months to get a full recovery of your sense of smell and taste. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel to stay up to date on weekly videos about the brain and nerves.